How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars The Old Republic Sith Inquisitor Edition. And as you notice, Ashar Zavros is our new companion. In case you missed our last episode, we scooped her up. I also gave her a bit of a makeover. Not so much like skin tone or anything, but outfit wise, trying to give her a rebellious Sith look, because she is a Padawan no longer. She has given up her Jedi ways to join the dark side. So I thought I'd give her an outfit that kind of expressed that in a way. So it's kind of revealing, but also armored and stuff that is kind of different than what Jedi normally wear. I also gave her some new crystals, but we'll go over that later on whenever they are shown. We do need to go speak with Lord Shaythan real quick to finish up the planet mission. So we're gonna go do that real quick. And then after that, we'll get off this rock. So we need to go down there. So let's go ahead and hop on Zero real quick. And let's go do that. And then, let's see here, we need to get on that main road, which is right over there, okay. So it's coming up. That's a rock. We gotta get past the rock. The Mandalorians are controlling Taris right now on the Starforge server. Good job, Mandalorians. And we actually need to go ahead and just... it's probably best that we do not hop off right there. But we do need to go that way. Whoa!
You sure you'll be alright?
Well, I was hoping not to show off her crystals right now, but... yes. I'll explain in just a moment after we get rid of this guy. Anyways, so she has white crystals, and the reason why I gave her white crystals was for the mere fact that I feel like Ashara is kind of like Snips from the Clone Trooper series, or the Clone Wars series, Anakin's Padawan. Ahsoka, and it's because she was betrayed. Well, I guess Ashara herself wasn't betrayed. I mean, she left, but so did Ahsoka. And later on in the series, Ahsoka does get white sabers, and I think it's kind of like a good resemblance for that. But anyways, we need to go on down here. But I thought that would be a cool little thing to do. And I'm assuming that Ashara, if my memory serves me correctly, she doesn't fully go to the dark side. She struggles with it a lot, actually, so... it's interesting.
Lord Shaythan at your service. I was relieved to hear you'll be leading our assault. If your command of the force is any indication, this will be a proud day for all Sith. Darth Gravis, your friend has arrived.
You've performed well. Taris is scarred. The Republic's support weakened. I trust you're ready to deliver the killing blow.
The Republic won't survive another day on Taris.
Such conviction will prove necessary in the fight ahead. Centuries ago, Darth Malak began the destruction of Taris. We're about to complete his work. We will crush the Republic reconstruction and the Jedi responsible. Thanks to you, they're cornered in their base. Their final sanctuary on Taris.
And soon to be their tomb. Don't worry, Gravis. I'll tear down their base, then soak Taris with Republic blood.
When you get killed, I hope I'm there to watch. And laugh.
You'll never get the pleasure.
Thana, I knew you'd come running at the first scent of blood. Unfortunately, the base's approach is infested with Republic forces. They're blocking our army's advance.
Rain bombs on their heads.
They're shielded. Only close combat will work.
Shields or not, I want them pulverized.
They'll need more than shields to escape me.
And me. I'm not passing up a good fight.
Clear the battlefield, then we'll hit the Republic base and finally drive them off Taris.
Okay. Sounds like fun. And of course, we gotta deal with our little rival that we got on this planet, Thana Vesh. She's got some pride issues, it seems. Alright, actually, I guess her and Ashar are actually kind of similar in that they both have pride issues. Alright, so let's go ahead and get on Zira again. And then from here, gotta go defeat some forces. This looks like a good spot to do it. Hopefully.
See how they like this.
I am curious as to why she's only using. Oh, there it is, okay. Atta girl. Alright, so we're not far enough in to be getting any kills counted towards our kill counter. Hopefully soon, though. Oh, this looks promising. There we go. And of course, we got a striker droid. Let's go ahead and get this all equipped real quick. We should take elemental damage from that fire. Six, just like that. Here's some more that we can take care of real quick. Seven out of 15. Some more this way. Hello, guys. Five more to go. There's some over there. Oh, I thought I was aiming at this guy. Take out two more, and it looks like these two will do it. Granted, one of them is a Jedi. It was actually pretty easy. Alright, so let's get back on Zira. Head on back to where we need to go. That was a lot quicker than I thought it would be. Good stuff, good stuff. Might actually get off this planet in this episode. Hell yeah.
It's time.
Prepare your assault. I thinned out the Republic forces.
And I killed more than my share.
Fantastic work, both of you. We must act quickly before the Republic deploys reinforcements. Lord Shuthen, begin the attack.
At once, my lord.
The final battle for Taris has begun. If we are to demolish this planet, you and Thana must join forces.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
You're just afraid I'll outmatch you. I won't work with this weakling, Gravis.
The Republic's annihilation demands your complete cooperation, Thana.
I'll help, Gravis, if only to prepare for the day I strike you down.
Splendid. Your mission is twofold. Blow up the Republic spaceport and eliminate the leader of their reconstruction efforts, a powerful Jedi master named Serik.
Such a loss will be devastating. The entire galaxy will take note.
What better way to drive them off than humiliation by defeat? Once Master Serik falls, the Republic will be forced to abandon Taris. The spaceport's destruction will block their reinforcements and trap the doomed survivors here.
Darth Gravis, the attack's underway. Republic transports are in orbit, headed for their spaceport.
They're trying to flee. If we don't kill Master Serik now, he'll return with a full occupation force.
I'll remove Serik and end his pathetic reconstruction.
Be careful. That Jedi knows he's fighting for more than himself. Infiltrate the Republic base. Disable the spaceport safety measures. Then meet Thana in the lower levels. Only together can you destroy the Republic's dreams.
And don't keep me waiting.
If you get the chance, take out the Republic's assault cannons. They're making life painful for our boys.
Alrighty then. Well, that was a lot to take in now, wasn't it? Okay. Kinda wanna see what Ashara likes and dislikes. So she's 20 years old. Interesting. She likes rational choices, secrets of the Force, and fighting bullies. She does not like random cruelty or fighting the Jedi. Well, unfortunately, Ashara, we're going to be doing a lot of the latter. But I believe in time, you will come to accept our ways. Alright. Where are we going? Okay, so we gotta go back through there and into there. Okay. Simple enough. If anything, we're gonna finish this damn mission today. Alrighty, so it seems we can just go through the same little route that we went through last time. Looks like it. Oh well. Round two with you.
Best duelist in my class.
Hey, you hear that? She's the best duelist in her class. Y'all are screwed. I didn't even know that. Good job, Ashara. Way to do the damn thing. Alright. So let's make our way. Can we just follow this road to it? We can. Or we could just skip right through it all. And get there a lot quicker. Like so. Oh, hello, Jedi Master. Don't mind me. Ah, I know where we are. We are actually in the Republic starting area. Interesting. Fun. Hello. I believe I pressed the button. Thank you. You stop what you're doing there, my good sir. Is it cruel that I'm having Ashara attack Republic people? Probably, but I don't mind. Oh, calm down. Get that going. Excellent. Oh, we actually need to go up there. Cool. Cool deal. Okay, Thana Vesh. There we go. It's like, where is it? Good deal, good deal. And I was hoping that we wouldn't trigger the second dude, but... all's good, I suppose. Get out of here with that. Thank you. Oh, good God, Thana. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Under control.
Looked to me like they had you beat.
You're not the only woman who knows how to handle herself. Since you finally disabled the Republic's safety measures, I can force their power grid to go critical and... what? Ugh! The spaceport set to blow, but those blasted Jedi installed a failsafe. Let's find Sarek and rip the override code from his dead hands.
Man, she has got some anger issues. Oh, there she goes. Ah, she's just gonna go kill everyone, isn't she? She's definitely got some issues. She's not gonna make this easy for us. She's gonna drive our hand to kill everyone. You gonna run in there and just attack him? Figured as much. Looks like we're going up. Is there a chance? Oh, okay. We might argue. Three badass women taking on this one dude. Sorry, man, you really didn't even stand a chance. Anger 42. I know, you want to go kill them already. Saw that coming, so. There's that. Alright. Goodbye. Are you gonna just go in there? There we go.
Calm the evacuees. The transports will be ready any moment now. The Republic will not lose Taris.
Uh-huh.
Taris's reconstruction dies here. With you.
Finally, the intruders show themselves.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, Serik.
Darth Gravis is amazingly predictable. This is a trap. And you walked right into it. The evacuation transports that arrived weren't empty. They brought friends, ready to defend Taris. Perhaps you're familiar with them?
No.
You'd need an entire fleet of reinforcements to take me down.
I think we'll do just fine. This is it. Defend Taris with your lives.
So these two are first. Here and fight some more people. Fantastic. Come on, there we go. Come on. There we go. Alright, Serik. Zappity zap zap, man. Thank you.
bad there aren't more of them. I was just getting warmed up. And what do we have here? Ah, Sarek's failsafe code. This in and then the power grid overloading. So long, Republic.
With the Republic gone, nothing will save this planet from destruction.
You and Gravis can celebrate together. Meanwhile, wait a second. Those transports that brought Sarek's backup, they're loaded with civilians. They're actually trying to open the hangar. They'll escape the explosion.
Lock the hangar doors. Make this spaceport their grave.
My pleasure. Too bad we can't stick around to watch. Anyway, this place is about to explode. Much as I'd like to see you disintegrated, I suggest you run. Or stay. See if I care.
You've outlived your usefulness, Thana.
Just because I figured it'd go down like this. You'll be boosted back. There we go. So long, Thana. Alright. Let us back over here to the Crater Command deck. Go ahead and talk to the guy.
Sarek's gone, and his spaceport is in flames.
Excellent. Those assault cannons hit my men hard, but they're pushing back to take the base. Darth Gravis will want to hear the details.
That I do. But first, I want to personally thank our champion. Master Sarek's death marks the end of the Republic's planetary restoration. Soon, Taris will be completely ruined. A tribute to the power of the Sith, the Empire, and you.
It was a pleasure.
There's much bliss to be had from this planet's annihilation. And it's not over yet. But there's still the matter of Thana. She hasn't returned. And I no longer feel her presence on Taris.
She served her purpose, so I disposed of her.
I suspected as much. You've proven to be the more powerful Sith. Thanks to your actions, Taris will stand as a shining testament to the Empire's supremacy. And like Darth Malak,
You'll be remembered as the Sith responsible for securing this planet's destruction.
Fan-freaking-tastic. I'll take that. I'll equip it. Thank you. And then, I'm just going to go ahead and use this to get to our ship. Because I am tired of Taris. I mean, it was like almost like 4 or 5 episodes worth. Which I guess, in retrospect, isn't as bad as one would think. But when you're actually sitting here playing it, you're like, man, it's been a hot minute. But anyways, guys, we're going to leave the episode off here. If y'all enjoyed today's episode, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe to the channel, because it's free. And join my guilds on SOTOR, on the Starforge server, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!